day's about to start, man. And I'm camming with someone. This is the third time, man, to the introduction, because the first time was just too bright. The second time, I didn't even press record. But everyone's here now. Arnold, Arthur, and Hugh. We're in the Pestle Mortar headquarters, man.
Pestle Mortar, baby.
Pestle Mortar's all about making money. It's not for love, really. It's just like... That's all that matters, you know? Good designs make good money. No, man, just kidding. It's a lot of love out there. Here I am in the storm, man. Where will you guys be next, Chic Pop? January 22nd. 22nd of January, you gotta be there. Chic Pop, they're gonna be there. Is this all gonna be there as well?
Of course.
All of this. All of this, man. All of this. This is new stuff. New design. They always package it in these nice boxes. Check that out. That's all packaged nicely right there. Pestle and Mortar, just like a pizza. Okay, we're gonna ask Arthur a little question over here. If you had one chance, right, to make a design, what kind of design would you want?
Probably like a pin-up.
If it was anything but a t-shirt, what would the next thing you'd make for Pestle Mortar? And it can't be caps either.
Nah, next one coming out is shirts, man.
And we've got one more question to ask. The ever so busy, the big celebrity, the one from 8TV. But never on MTV. Have you been on MTV before?
Oh, I've never even been on 8TV, man.
Before. This guy's like super duper humble, man. If there was anything that you could relate to Pestle Mortar, right, what would you want for Christmas?
What would I want for Christmas could relate to Pestle Mortar?
Yeah.
Us to maybe have more time to come up with more designs and come up with more quality products. We definitely want to take this to the next level, so what I want for Christmas this year is to go big, for Pestle Mortar to go big, of course.
You know what that means, right?
Buy our shit.
So apart from taking pictures of t-shirts, movie camera. Oh, there it is. I can't stop it. So now Hugh's like getting the packaging ready for me. Yeah, they're giving me a t-shirt today, man. And presenting the ice cream. It's all about the ice cream, man.
When it counts.